of the year. Come on. Whoa, it's a big one. Not sure if you guys can see it. 10 pound. Let's go. 10 pound striper. 28 inches. All cleaned, but then I realized there's some parasites. Look at here. That's a parasite right there. The wild striped bass are known to have parasites, so I'm not surprised. But this is the one big parasite right here. The rest I found was all small ones, but this one is big. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Ew. Gross. I'm gonna just cut this area off later, so. Alright, there goes the flare in the ice bass. Yeah.
the takeaway is that I think striper fish, or the fillet for striper, is too flaky for this sour fish soup. Very tasty and fresh. Super rich.